pass to St. Peter.
Over here!
You're finished!
Took him out!
Moving to cover!
are you?
Get over here now!
Dying today. You're gonna burn. I see him. Come on, get him. Ooh.
here! Got you!
Can't kill all of us!
Grabbing cover!
Molotov!
Gonna burn!
See him?
Get this guy off me!
Fire going out!
Grabbing cover! Gotta reload!
Throw some flames! Warming him up! Get some cover! Molotov!
still had respect for the Don, you'd swallow this down. Cats!
Fuck you, Sam!
I know you do the same, Tom. Hell, I know you've done the same. Serious, boys! Take him out!
Running out of guys yet?
Still not over, Tom.
Here.
Salieri was ripping us off.
Ripping you off, maybe. From me, I play these things smart.
Right here.
This goes by.
Looking over here.
Over here! He's on to me!
To the family.
He's coming after me.
Finding cover. He's on to me.
Shot, Tom! But the thing about drug money is it pays for a lot of muscle. Put them down, boys!
Finding cover! Hey!
What?
this life come. I know that. I've seen it grow in you for years. But now, there's only one way out. And I'm the guy that gets to give it to you. However far you run, Salieri will find you.
Nobody's carrying you to the doctor this time, Sam.
You kill me now in the dawn, she's never gonna stop looking for you. But you let me live, I'll tell Salieri you're dead. You can disappear, just like Frank. Only you'll be smart enough to stay gone, right?
What happened to him?
He was hiding out in Europe. But the dumb bastard started betting at the dog track. Got spotted by a friend of the family. So Salieri, he sent out a crew.
And his family?
Can you? You always got a little voice in the back of your head. Maybe sounds like your baby girl, or Sarah. Always telling you not to pull that trigger. And you can't make up your mind.
It's getting easier every time you open your fucking mouth.
We sure had some laughs, right? Remember that time? Me, you, and Polly.
Sympathize with the situation, Tom, and I want to help your family, but I can't do anything unless you're willing to testify in court. You understand that, right? You'll have to sit in that box, stare down Salieri, Ralphie, Vinny, maybe even Sarah's father. I don't know if you got the stones for it, if I'm being honest.
I'll do what needs to be done. But you need to get my family new identities and ship them far away from here.
Well, hold on. There's a long road between us sitting here bumping gums and Sarah sleeping under new stars.
Then I'm sorry I wasted your time. And mine. I gotta get out of town.
Look, Tom. I got a family too. Wife, 4 boys.
All Irish twins.
Yeah. So you know I understand what you're going through. All the worrying over them, the fear that one of them's gonna go before you do. With this case, it'll be one of the biggest this city has ever seen. It could drag on for years, and I don't know if I can protect you for that long, not the way things are downtown.
Everyone's gotta eat, right? Even dirty cops.
Just being honest here, there's a few bodies I can trust downtown, but not many. And if it comes down to you or me taking a bullet, I'm not gonna make my wife a widow. Keeping you alive ain't exactly the moral course, but I'll try.
That's a pretty good sales job. trying to make me think you got nothing on the line. But this is your whole career right here. However it works out for me, whether I live or die, you get to crack the Morello case and take down a Don. Salieri will be your legacy.
Don't go thinking you know me, Tom. Salieri belongs behind bars. I'll help you so long as you help me put him there. That's all this is.
Then that has to be enough. A long time ago, in another life, someone once told me that family is a man's Achilles heel, his greatest weakness. Maybe he was right. Because everything I've done, both good and bad, I've done for my family. I've turned my back on people they thought were my friends. I've kept a lot of hard promises. I spent 8 years totally alone, trying to find myself so I could come home. A better husband, a better father, a better man. Now that I'm a lot older and just a bit wiser, I see that family is our greatest weakness, but it's also our greatest strength. It gets us out of bed in the morning. It lets us chase our dreams, even when they're moving too fast to catch. It keeps us from falling over when we're too tired to take another step.
Mr. Angelo.
Yes.
Mr. Salieri sends his regards.
Tommy!
That's okay. You're safe now. You're all safe. Remember that money, jobs, even best pals will come and go. But family, family is forever.
Thank you.
Thank you.